The light rain earlier in the day gave way to sunshine as the Tennessee Lady Vols took the field for a midweek matchup against Furman. Aaron Gabriel, Ellen Renfro, and Cheyanne Tarango combined for a three-hit shutout. Together, they struck out eight and didn't walk any batters. And check out this play by Tarango. In the bottom of the fifth, she gets Lauren Collier to pop up, and Tarango makes a diving play for the first out of the inning. Now offensively in the bottom of the second, Melissa Davin is on second, and Lexi Overstreet doubles to left field, scoring Davin and giving the Lady Vols their first run of the game. Moving to the third, the bases are loaded for Davin, who hits a sac fly, and Shalia Gathers is able to tag up on third and score, giving the Lady Vols a 2-0 lead. In the bottom of the sixth, with two on board, Haley Tobler doubles to left field, scoring Annie Aldretti and giving Tennessee a 3-0 lead. The next batter is Cheyenne Tarango, who hits a 2-RBI single up the middle, scoring Tobler and Davin, who are both on base and extending the Lady Vols' lead 5-0. A few batters later, Madison Shipman is up, and she ends the game with a walk-off single. Tennessee ended up winning the game 8-0 in six innings with the Mercy Rule. They're on the road in Kentucky this weekend for the continuation of SEC play. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.